Now, Mr. Robinson, the question is this. Can you teach us to treat us by an aeroplane? The green now and 6 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. Of course, you can't begin learning in a real aeroplane.
He won't have to do that. I can teach him to fly right here in this room.
What, in this room?
Yes, and then he can polish up on the real machine.
Splendid. How would you start?
Now, to begin with. Aviation is the art of sustaining and directing oneself in the atmosphere without coming into contact with the earth.
I hope so. Make this ending as happy as you can, won't you?
An aeroplane must imitate the flight of a bird, overcoming gravity with the power furnished by the propeller. If that ceases to act, a flying aeroplane being heavier than the air, falls to the ground. Alex, check the throttle.
Thanks.
Lift her, lift her. Switch on.
All right.
The other one. Tente, now she's being held. Now I'll swing the prop. Now she's ready to get away. All ready, sir?
Yes.
Let her go! Now you're running over the ground, 50 feet, 100, 150, ready to take the air. Backwards, backwards.
Hey.
Good, that's right. Now you're going up. That's right, a little more speed. Let's guard, let's guard.
All right.
Don't let go of that hat.
What did you do that for? What happened?
Puncture.
After getting her up in the air 30 feet, he loses control of the machine.
Did he fall?
Certainly, sir.
Maybe I'm hurt.
No, no, no.
I maybe sure have a scratch or something.
Try it again.
Pay attention, Bobby. If you're going to behave this way, you may as well chuck the whole thing, and Gaillard will make a monkey of you.
He will, eh? He'll make a monkey of me. Give me that. Put those fellows where they belong.
As you were, little
please. He'll make a monkey of me.
Once more, sir. Set your throttle. Switch on. Good. Now I'll give her another swing. All ready, sir?
All ready.
Let her go. Now you're running over the ground.
50 feet, 100, 500, 1,000.
No, no. Get her in the air.
Hey.
Backwards. All right. Good. That's right. Higher, higher, that's right. Steady now. Hold her there. Now you're up 3,000 feet.
Holy fuck!
Look out for that church steeple.
Home church, where is it?
There, right ahead. Look out. Go round it.
Which side?
Any side.
All right, I'll go to the right.
Good, you passed it.
Goodbye!
Now you're sailing along a mile a minute. Thanks.
Which way?
Anyway.
All right, I'll go to the right.
Good, that's right. Way round. Keep her nose up. Break, break.
Good boy, Bobby, that's fine.
Down you go. Pick out your landing.
Right over there.
Right. Down you go to it. Just before you land. Flatten her out. Beam. Biff.
What's that?
That's the wheels on the ground.
Bobby! Bobby!
How far did I go?
20 miles.
20 miles. Pretty good time, eh? Give it a bit around that last turn.
That's all right, sir. That's the greatest trial flight I've ever seen.
You mean that?
It's a fact, sir.
I'm going up again.
Hey, right in your face. Arrange his feet.
Thank heaven you have only two.
I thought I made it clear. You put him here.
Always up home and never come.
I'm helping. Yes, yeah, very easy.
It's very easy. It's easy, sure, when you know how.
I think it's
a wee bit breezy. The wind is surely blowing.
Well, we are going.
Whoa!
Ready.
Now
I will prank her.
Look out, don't yank her.
The fool is standing.
But look at Bobby.
Down, don't be quiet, Bobby. Listen. Now, up, left, right. Let's bring a hold of there. Down, up, left, right. Let's keep her in the air. Just keep your eye on every wire and lever. Get your eyes together.